Instagram?
Yep.
Today we performed our first flight test with our next-gen VTOL drone, which marks a significant milestone for us as developers. We had planned a few simple tests for the drone to hover in position as well as to do a few simple maneuvers in roll and pitch. And the great news is that the drone and the control system executed these maneuvers with ease. Soon, we will be ready to perform the fundamental maneuver of transition, which consists of tilting the rotors from the vertical to the horizontal position and transiting to the forward flight.
We are gaining our experience with developing drones since 2017. As our experience grows with development of vertical takeoff and landing aircraft, the preparations and the ground tests take longer. The drone is much stiffer and is better controllable than the old one because the construction is also lighter and has better stiffness than the previous model. The tilting mechanism changed from direct connection to the servo to gear mechanism, which is stronger and provides us with more torque to actuate the engines. As you can see during the tests, the new drone is nicely stable and stiff, and we are already in the air.
We utilized data from flight tests of our drones to verify the design of our large 5-seater hybrid VTOL aircraft, currently under development. Boasting a usable range of 700 kilometers and independence from traditional airports and charging infrastructure, this aircraft is designed for regional transportation. Thanks to its low operating costs, it can replace helicopters in a variety of use cases, including passenger transport, cargo delivery, and rescue missions. If you're an aviation enthusiast or an investor, we invite you to support our project. Please visit our website and contact me directly to discuss investment opportunities.